Several reports identifying the woman who is suspected of mailing poison-laced letters to President Trump as 53-year-old Pascal Ferrier. She'll make her first appearance at a Buffalo courtroom tomorrow afternoon after being arrested on the Peace Bridge on Sunday. She's expected to face several charges in relation to the distribution of six letters, one to the White House and five to various locations in Texas. One of them looked like this. The handwritten letter received last week is addressed to President Trump. It was flagged by authorities in a facility that check all mail before it enters the White House. The RCMP say when the letter was observed, the deadly poison ricin was found. Ricin is the byproduct of creating castor oil from castor beans. The Center for Disease Control says ricin can be made into a powder, mist, or pellet. A single grain of the poison could be fatal. Canadian law enforcement was eventually called in to help the FBI investigate after American authorities found that the letter originated in Canada. While the return address is blacked out, the postal code H4T on the top right corner of the envelope indicates that it passed through the mail facility in Montreal by Pierre Elliott Trudeau Airport. Earlier today, the RCMP's explosives and hazardous material units surrounded this new condo complex in an area just south of Montreal. Police say there's a link between the residents and Ferrier, but wouldn't confirm if she lived there. Several residents were evacuated out of an abundance of caution.